Well, good morning, good morning, good afternoon, good evening, wherever you are in the world, in Scotland watching this. I am on the River Spey today with some friends. This is the first day paddling, going from Loch Insh all the way down to Spey Bay, roughly about 110 kilometres in canoes, three or four nights, looking forward to it. It's going to be great fun. The river's low. I'll put some sort of level on here, the screen here, and we're kind of packed up, ready to go, and the venture begins again. Beautiful. So that's the sun just came out for the first time today, and it is absolutely glorious. Just that heat in your back, it's lovely. Between the noise of the bird sound and the water, it's fantastic. Thank you.
wee line in them. Oh, boys, schoolboy era. Packed the wrong bag. I looked at two bags and I left this one out so I could get my lunch. It's the wrong bag. I deliberately put this bag at the back because it's my food. I put my clothes back and bring the snake at the back. How can I do that? Hey, look at this. Come see this. Look at this. Prawn, salmon.
Smoked salmon. Dill.
Fresh dill, lemon.
How you put it,
I just stood it in a bag overnight in a cool bag since the start with blocks of ice. Right. Turn over your left shoulder, I'm filming you if you want to say something to the camera.
Boop!
I'll put a bloop over that one. So day one paddling, starting at Loch Insh, and we've paddled all the way down to Granton-on-Spey. I'll put the distance and the grid square where we are down here somewhere. But anyway, listen, tents are set up, boats are off the water, we smashed it. I'm going to get my dinner ready. I've just had a beer and we're going to have a little fire tonight. A ginganguly, some jokes, some tales, some stories by the campfire. Oh, yum, yum, yum. Thank you.
No worries.
That was just absolutely fantastic. I think that's what they call the wash machine. And we're just going down another little bumbly rapid just now, another grade one. That was so much fun, so much fun.
Thank you.
many miles you reckon? About 20.
Good morning, folks. Day three. This is us paddling from Aberlour down to Spey Bay, probably about 20 miles or so. Enjoy the trip. So we're slowly coming into Spey Bay, which is the end of our journey, and the scenery has really dramatically changed. So there's less mountains, more open space, lots of gravelly, shingly banks. Okay, we're coming into Spey Bay and I'm absolutely elated. delighted. It's been a fantastic trip. Jim Wardlaw, thanks very much for organising it, mate. It's been absolutely fantastic. Thanks to Robert, Ian, Chris and Caroline. Caroline, you smashed it. You were the star of the show. Well done to you. So that's the Spey from Loch Insh. Day one from Loch Insh down to Granton and Spey. Day two from Granton and Spey down to Aberlour. And then today from Aberlour all the way down to Spey Bay. Go Caroline, go Caroline! Don't switch off now! Don't switch off! Jim, well done sir.
James, thank you mate.
Caroline!
Well done, Hen. Well done.
Okay, guys, I hope you've had a blast. I've thoroughly enjoyed this. This is the Spey trip from Loch Insh down to Granton and Spey, down to Aberlour, to Spey Bay, where we are just now. Thoroughly enjoyed it. If you've liked it and you've hung about here, think about giving it a thumbs up, leave a wee comment, and even subscribe if you want to see more of these. See you all later. Hasta luego.